So the new scientific catalog tries to list all of the known planets in the galaxy that could potentially be habitable, right? So they have, I want to give you the specifics on this because I thought this was really cool. The online listing called the Habitable Exoplanets Catalog celebrated its first anniversary today. When it was first released last year, it had only two potential habitable planets to its name, according to lead researcher Abel Mendez, not Eva Mendez. The team expected to add maybe one or two more in the catalog's first year. The addition of five suspected new planets was wholly beyond anyone's expectations. So, how many do they have? Seven? So they have seven total. And that's more than they expect. It's only been around for a year. They have seven planets that they know are habitable in the galaxy, right? So, and there's also 27 other planets that are waiting for inclusion upon further research, but it looks like they probably are habitable. So, what...
Is one of the contributors Newt Gingrich talking about
our moon
planet?
Yeah. What a fucking idiot. But the reason why I'm bringing this up is because, again, seven are on the list already. This is just our galaxy.
Mm-hmm.
Just our galaxy,
mm-hmm.
right? Seven are on the list already. 27 pending that probably look like they probably are habitable, right?
Mm-hmm.
And again, this is just the galaxy. Now, the galaxy, we're in a solar system, right?
That fascinates me.
We're in a solar system. So we got, the sun is our star,
mm-hmm.
right? And then what is it? Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. And Pluto's not a planet anymore, right?
Yeah.
That's just our solar system, right? And the galaxy, the Milky Way galaxy, I don't know how many solar systems there are within it, but if we're looking at about 30 planets in the Goldilocks zone, which is the habitable region, which is perfect for possibly fostering life, where you have water that's able to be
mm-hmm.
there, you have an atmosphere, you have the right conditions, right? If we're talking about, let's be conservative, seven in every single galaxy that exists in the universe,
yes.
which has however many galaxies, I mean, the chances of there being some sort of life, right? Not saying, you know, humans are something as advanced as us or even half as advanced as us. The chances of there being, like, bacteria
yeah,
or maybe even small, it's got to be high. The chances
oh,
have to be high.
No question.
And then to take it even a step further, right, because that we just talked about universe, some scientists think, and there's some evidence to believe, that there are multiple universes. They call that the multiverse theory. So, like, our universe, right, is just like a bubble in a bathtub, if you think of that's a good way to think of it. So, like, we are in a planet that is within a solar system, that is within a galaxy,
yeah, dude,
that is within a universe,
yeah.
that is within a multiverse. And it's like, now, I don't, like, you know me, I'm a hardcore believer in, like, science and
yeah,
evidence,
yeah.
etc., so, like, I haven't been convinced by any stretch of the imagination that any of the things, you know, so far, like, oh, we found something. No,
yeah, yeah.
no, you didn't, dickhead. Of course you didn't, right? But at some point, yeah. At some point, yeah. Like, we're going to know.
I mean, we'll never know. We'll
well, yeah, me and you will never know. But there will probably come a time, if religion doesn't cockblock science enough, where we'll get to the point where we're like, yeah, no, no, we totally know that there's another Earth-like area
yeah.
or whatever, right?
No, it's fascinating to think about. I mean, like, I know nothing about the science and the atmosphere and all these galaxies and shit. But
I don't either, by the way.
Yeah.
I just, I can appreciate it because I can,
yeah.
it's so vast and, you know?
It's just cool to think that there could be another, like, Earth somewhere with a guy driving a car doing whatever he's doing, you know?
Yeah.
It's cool.